The vast majority of us are people with intersectional identities that matter.
Yeah.
And none of us engage in the, hold on, in this moment, you're talking to the black side of me, so let me give you that response. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And now here's the queer one. Those things are intricately a part of who I am, how I show up, and how I move through the world.
Yeah.
The trapping of all of this is to convince us that we can do two things. One is wait until our turn and then they're gonna deal with our thing. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Or the other thing that happens is what they usually say is, y'all come on through. Y'all good right now. We're gonna move the station for y'all. Mm-hmm. You can get your rights right now. Mm-hmm. You can get your access to the things that you otherwise built for free, but your cousins, they gotta stay outside.
Right, right. Right.
It is literally this idea that freedom doesn't include all of us. And what I struggle with is trying to not assume that they understand that they have ingested white supremacy and need rehab. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.